재생성들.
Thank you.
game win in a row. Although Hooney certainly has something to say about this particular game. Double lift, I'm not sure you're safe. Equilibrium strike's done. TP in from TSM, double's gonna die.
And that's the flash too. Yeah. And Hotster coming in, but can he actually do this?
Let's try and take it. Hooney, 1v3. Looking okay, not looking great now. Blade surfs away after the flash, gonna try and escape from the situation.
Adrian's almost here.
In. Now they're gonna try and re-engage. Brainover moves in. Well, Torvo goes around and the collapse is great from Immortal.
Hooney, are you kidding me?
Joining in, Hooney's still alive. There's a stun in onto Brainover. Povelser actually zones up Bjergsen on the left-hand side. Povelser though getting aggressed on, but it's not enough. Immortal.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
That was the longest slide ever.
Clean. I didn't even load this, actually.
Whew. Oh. What? Oh, he fucking flash juked us! What a legend.
Holy shit.
To heal you back up, and get the extra damage as well. Whoa. He's ultimate. Biofrost in a bad spot. Tempered Fate's there. Flashes away and hits Xsmithy on the journey. He may be able to get out. He will get out as he makes it to the minion line, but we're not done yet. It's Dixay. He has the ultimate. Fates could be brought back if they need to save Aframu or to disengage this one. Glacial Fissure goes out and spreads Svenskeren and the rest of the team. Dixay charging forward, but it doesn't look like
going to catch on towards it. Bjergsen with a great beautiful shockwave, but is it enough? He's well out of position. There's no way Bjergsen's going to get out of this one. Not going to get caught out, not going to get stunned up. Will continue to slow them down to speed himself. So at the moment, he's running them a merry dance and putting a lot of damage down on towards Pain Evil. He has to back out of the fight. In comes Kasing. Kasing's going to help him out, but is that just going to feed them two kills? It looks like he may well do. He's going to continue running. Kasing tries to peel off to the side. It doesn't look like it's going to happen, and they will both get caught out. Kasing gets chomped down, but Bjergsen may just get out alive.
They've got no mana.
Blue buff, please, come on, keep ticking. That's all he's gonna do. He's continuing to put the damage down on Bjergsen.
Thank you.
Reckless is going to be the target, fires off that arrow. He's going to get honed in with an assault and battery. Reckless will be the focus. He should go down here. Finally, can they turn it around? Afremu will go down. Peke is going to go down as well. This is going to be two kills for CLG. He does manage to heal himself up, continues running, but it's a fearless task. He's not going to be able to get away from this one.
Or will
sure
he?
Surely to God, double if should close the gap. No, throws himself another heal, gets the spear off, pops and pounces away again. Peke continues to run. He's going to have another heal back up in a cooldown in a moment. Link is going to close him off. Where's he going to go? Is he going to buy himself enough time? That 10-second gap, he can pounce straight across. He's kiting Link across now. There's going to be the Hemoplague. That's going to be enough. The tower hit should be in. He gets another heal off. Hemoplague comes off. Nien comes across. He could throw a spear back again. Now he's got Soaz coming to help him out here. Soaz has joined him. He puts the shield on him as he goes past the tower, gets the heal off, and he lives.
Wow.
I do not believe Peke's great escape.
And we talked about mobility. You just saw him right there.
Wow.
He'll escape three men.
And they're going to take the...
Quanto sono amico da play!
Wow!
Oh my god!
Et voilà les gars!
50 000 vues! Et voilà!
Eh ouais les mecs, on vient pas de la même caste hein!
La vidéo YouTube, il l'a vu, t'as vu?
Oh là 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 là! First time Bard mon pote! It's Bard boys!
Get into range, and TSM is running for the hills. Winterfox should definitely be using a bit of this to get a push on as well. If TSM keeps them on the chase, they're going to get practically nothing.
And for the great escape here, Bjergsen going to kite them around their own jungle. Three members lost there for TSM. Altink, can he land it?
It's up, it's up.
There you go!
Oh, he hit it, the solar flare! Oh, he down, just on the edge, so it's a slow for Bjergsen. He's waiting for the shadow. The ward goes down to keep vision of someone they already got. Oh, how did he get away? He dodged it again. Bjergsen running for his life. He dodges another missile. This is going to be it. Helios gives up chase. And Bjergsen with the amazing chase gets out alive.
Thank you.
I gotta bring this lane back though. This shit sucks right now. Oh my fucking god. I'm just gonna go for the CS. Serious? What the fuck? No, 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 not you too. Holy shit.
Also has a ward. He does get hit though, he's slowed. And he's missing a turret, so here comes Bangi. He's gonna flash for the slow, which means Soaz has to burn it preemptively, and he gets his right. Bangi goes the wrong way, Soaz goes back in on the Marin, and the stun is still available. The Q comes in, gets some damage down, but where's his team gonna be? There's no one around right now. He's still running away through the wards. Pop summoner teleport.
Purple team's inhibitor has been destroyed. Destroyed. A summoner has disconnected.